Hey, welcome back. It's now 5:55. Well, we have some school closures for you this morning. All schools in Fremont County Joint School District 215 will be closed today. Director of Technology Tracy Smith says the closure is due to blowing and drifting snow, and we'll keep you updated on our website if we hear of any more.